We just want to say thank you, oh Lord.
We just want to say
thank you, our Lord. We just want to say thank you, oh Lord.
Oh,
we thank you, oh Lord. Thank you, Jesus. We thank you, oh Lord. We just want to say thank you, our Lord. We just want to say thank you, oh Lord.
Oh,
we just want to say hallelujah.
Thank you,
our Lord. We just want to say thank you, oh Lord.
Oh, Mada
Mada Benao Ejebe Mada Akbenao Ejebe Mada Akbenao
Ejebe Mada
Akbenao Ejebe Mada Akbenao
Ejebe Mada
Akbenao Ejebe Mada Akbenao.
Oh Lord, prepare
me to be sanctuary, pure and holy, try and true with thanksgiving. I'll be a living sanctuary for you.
Lord, prepare me.
Lord, prepare me to be sanctuary, pure and holy.
Hallelujah.
Try and do with thanksgiving. I will be a living,
oh,
sanctuary for you.
Lord, prepare me.
Lord, prepare me.
Don't have to be neto eso.
Sanctuary. You're a holy. Try and true with thanksgiving.
Oh,
I will be a living.
Ebe manyek beto hopak be malana. Oh,
for you.
Dak bena maule gapopoya.
Give thanks to the Lord wherever you are this night. Give thanks to the Lord.
Dak ben apotwa.
Give thanks to the Lord.
1 Chronicles 16 verse 34.
1 Chronicles chapter 16 verse 34.
Ebena kafu Yehowa la be efo domenyo eya manyo.
Praise the Lord for his
kindness
and his faithfulness.
And
his kindness or his mercy endure forever. Give thanks to the Lord. God is good for us. Even in our sleep, God is fighting for us. Give
thanks
to God. He who is watching us and care for us. Without him, it is finished for us. Father, we thank you tonight. We thank you. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Thank you, our God. Thank you, Most High. Father, we give you glory and honor. We worship you and we praise you. We thank you for your faithfulness and your kindness. Receive all the praise. Receive all the magnificence. Thank you, Jesus. 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 Thank you, Nyema o wakbe kakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakakak an appointment with God. Give thanks to God because of the miracle
that is in your life.
As you come, you will not depart the same. He will catch you. Continuing the prayer.
Psalm 32, verse 5.
Psalm 32, verse 5 said.
David
said.
Ebe ma vunye nuvome na Yehova.
I will confess my sins unto the Lord.
Ebe nyama ranye foda daode.
I will not hide my sins unto
ma
the Lord.
Ma vuo katame na.
I will open them unto
you. Tana gapopoya ma vuo nuvome na apoto.
This time, open up your sins to the Lord.
Mega ulana deke deyama.
Do not hide anything from
de
Him.
De siya deke ne kwabe yema wonyedo.
Everything that you notice that you have not done rightly. Every unrighteousness in you, open your lips and confess them to the Lord and ask the Lord to forgive you. Pray in the name of Jesus. Pray. I want somebody to pray. Father, we are praying in the name of Jesus. Lord Jesus Christ, we commit everything. Father, we are surrendering our heart unto you because our thoughts, our imagination, our thinking several times didn't glorify you, didn't please you. So Father, we are pleading with you to forgive our sins, forgive our trespasses, everything that we have done with unrighteousness. Father, forgive us in the name of Jesus. Lord Jesus, forgive us. Father, forgive us. Father, forgive our sins. Forgive our trespasses. Forgive our iniquity. Forgive everything we have done. Forgive us in Jesus' name. Lord Jesus, forgive us. Lord Jesus, forgive us. Forgive us. That day God tell the children of Israel that they may sprinkling the blood on the front door. That when he's passing,
you
will not destroy him. Anytime God saw the blood, God have mercy on his people. He forgive their sins. Tonight we are no more going to use the blood of a book or lamb or no. But we are going to use the blood of Jesus.
The
Bible say without the efficient of the blood there will not be a forgiveness of sins.
You are
going to invoke once again the blood of a victory. Invoke that blood to sanctify
you.
That is a sin, anything that will be stumbling block between you and God tonight, that God will not encounter you, God will not give you victory.
Invoke the blood of Jesus to sanctify you.
Let the precious blood of Jesus sanctify us. You continue the prayer. You commit this night vision to the house of the Spirit of God. Tell the Holy Spirit.
Oh, never sag
to take His word tonight. That the Holy Spirit might manifest His power tonight. That the Holy Spirit might reveal His mighty hands tonight. Pray in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. You will continue the prayer. Every forces. Every demons. That work at the middle of the night. That work at early in the morning. You pray and then invoke the fire of the Spirit. Any spirit that will be at hands. That anytime the blessing will be poured on your life, they will take it away. Pray on that the fire of the Spirit might consume and destroy their work and their activity. Any spirit, any demons that in your life that is ready to pull up every blessing that is coming in your life. Tonight you're going to pray and stand against them so that they might destroy and broke out in your life. Pray in the name of Jesus. Shaba lagada okalaba yabanda. Kofu mje to beda le Yesu pen kome. Bogbo dekwe penu sene kwe. E yonye ramado pe bogbo. E yonye bogbo la mede fagbe mede mja fagbe me. E yokata no nagbe soso bende nunyu agbana ofine. Nye yo chole kapopo ya. Nye yo bogbo kokofo cho. Bibla bogbo pupu nyuma to pocho magyo. Nye yo chole nusaya uchi. Nye yo chole bogbo ya uchi. Yeho abe chimele kum. Ebe foka kene me kon luplan oka o ma kwa pa de won ti e ma cho luplan oka de pepe ke mi o de mi apa gbo me lo sayo na le jole yesu fe ko me juanecha gbogbo koko fe juanecha gbogbo koko fe juanecha am cho nu fe gbogbo de pepe lo sayo mi cho mi yo cho de ti o lo sayo 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 In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen. Praise the Lord.
Alléluia.
Alléluia.
Amen, amen.
Those who are connected on Facebook or YouTube or Twitter, I want you to share.
Amen. Ok, le Facebook a dit, allo YouTube dit, allo Twitter, tu as.
Share the video to bless somebody. Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Are you ready tonight? Are you ready tonight? If you feeling asleep, stand up and start walking. Stand up and start walking. Don't allow sleep to gain over you. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Is not by might, is not by power, by my spirit, says the Lord. Is not by might,
is not by might,
is not by power, by my spirit, says the Lord. This mountain,
this
mountain shall be removed. This mountain shall be removed. This mountain shall be removed. In Jesus' name. By my spirit, says the Lord. Amen, amen.
Oh, blessings
and glory, wisdom, thanksgiving, and honor, power and might belong to our Lord forever and ever. Amen. Power and might, power and might, oh, belong to our Lord forever and ever. Amen. The glory, Father. The glory, Son, the glory, Holy Ghost. I am born again. We are born again.
Glory, Father.
The glory, Son, the glory, Son, the glory, Holy Spirit.
I am born again.
We are born again. The glory, Father. The glory, Son, the glory, Son, the glory, Holy Ghost. I am born again. We are born again.
The glory, Father.
The glory, Son. The glory, Son. The glory, Holy Ghost. I am born again. How excellent is your name, oh Lord. Hallelujah. How excellent is your name, oh Lord. How excellent is your name, oh Lord. How excellent is your name, oh Lord. Hallelujah. How excellent is your name. How excellent is your name. How excellent is your name. Oh Lord Jesus Christ. How excellent is your name. How excellent is your name. How excellent is your name. Oh Lord. Jesus promised He will never fail.
Oh, hallelujah.
I will hang on him.
Make it don't bear.
I will hang on him. Jesus promised.
Yes,
he will never fail.
Don't bear you.
He's faithful.
Don't bear you.
Is forevermore.
His
faithfulness
is forevermore.
Oh, hallelujah. His faithfulness. Faithfulness
is forevermore. His faithfulness
is forevermore. And singing his faithfulness.
Oh,
is forevermore. Hallelujah.
His faithfulness
is forevermore. Il a promis d'être avec
moi.
Je m'attache à lui.
Je
m'attache à lui. Il a promis.
Ma photo ne me voit ni ma joie.
Sa fille,
durera
toujours.
Oh, sa fidélité durera toujours.
Oh, alléluia.
Sa fidélité.
Sa fidélité
durera toujours.
Sa fidélité durera toujours. Alléluia.
Oh, sa ta fidélité.
Oh,
durera toujours.
Oh,
ta fidélité. Durera toujours.
Oh, alléluia, alléluia.
Oh, ta fidélité. Durera toujours.
Oh, ta fidélité
durera toujours.
Is Lord, is Lord, he has risen from the dead.
Oh,
he is Lord.
Every knee
shall bow, every tongue confess that Jesus Christ is Lord.
He
is Lord. He is Lord. He is Lord.
Amen.
He has risen from the dead.
Oh,
he is Lord. Every knee shall bow, every tongue confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. He is Lord. He is Lord.
Amen.
He has risen from the dead.
He
is Lord. Every knee shall bow. Every tongue confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. Heavenly Father, we give you glory and honor. We worship you and we bless you. Thank you, Most High God. Thank you,
Adonai.
Thank you, Lamb of God. We give you all the glory and honor tonight. Father, as we came into your presence, we believe that we will not depart the same. We commit our spirit, our soul, and our body into your hands. Tonight, let your mighty hand fight for somebody. Let your mighty hand deliver somebody. Let your mighty hand take somebody out of the pit that the enemy has put him inside. Father, we are praying in the name of Jesus. Those who are sick tonight, spiritually and physically, heal them in the name of Jesus. Those who are expecting a miracle from you. Let a miracle happen. Let a miracle happen. Stretch forth your mighty hands this night. And deliver your people. Give victory to your people. Give deliverance to your people. Everything that they have lost. Tonight. We decree and proclaim that they will possess their possession. They will possess their possession. They will possess their possession. Anyone that came tonight or will come across this video, Father, let a miracle happen in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of the Son of Man, Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen.
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 The mistake that you will do tonight
for that day can that one go for your man
is to fall asleep.
Enye na dan.
That's number 1.
Enye tu sugbon.
Number 2.
For that failure
is when the prayer topic arose or the message is going on, you fall asleep.
Enye be na ma unya to yi ya lo o to gbe da bi to gbe do do da for that day ke failure ke na wa enye be na geda lo me.
Or you will be neglecting yourself in those prayer points.
Alo, gbeda yo koda na madue amado mohehela do.
So you need to be fervent tonight.
Alabella saya na do mohehe.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 Open your Bible.
Wo Bible.
The theme that we are going to discuss tonight and pray.
Saya votanya ikedie mi atote rado gbeda enye.
Is possess your possession. Possess your possession. Prendre ta possession. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Why you need to possess your possession?
You
know, in every family, as we have a generational curse, there is also a generational blessing. A generational blessing is a blessing that God has replenished or has released towards every family under the
sun.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
But if mistakenly your forefathers has lost this blessing, what they will deliver to you is something that we call a generational curse. A generational curse. Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 Generational curse exists. At the same time, there is a generational blessing. When God has created heaven and earth, and He created Adam and Eve, He put them at a certain place that they don't lack anything. Everything that they need, they have it. That may be food. They don't have to struggle before they have their food to eat. They don't have to work hard before everything that they need, they will have them. But something happened. Something happened. Something happened. They lost that stage. Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 You are created in Adam and Eve.
Oh, what do ever play them?
You are created in them.
Oh, what do amen?
Every blessing that God has released over them, your part is inside.
Yeah, you know the can't see mouth that he let Adam play for la ochato ulame.
Every blessing, every good thing that God has given them, your portion is in inside.
And you know the quick way can't see mouth that he let Adam play for la ochago meleme.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Listen to me very carefully.
Don't tell me that.
Before your grandfathers will be grandfathers to you, they have a generational blessing. They have a generational blessing. But unfortunately, they lost this blessing. Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 Open your Bible in the book of Obadiah, chapter 1, verse 17.
Obadiah,
mm-hmm. Obadiah chapter 1, verse 17. I'm reading in the Old King James. The Bible says, but upon Mount Zion shall be deliverance, and there shall be holiness, and the house of Jacob shall possess their possessions.
Abdias 1, verset 17. Mais le salut sera sur la montagne de Zion.
Mm-hmm.
Elle sera sainte, mm-hmm. et la maison de Jacob reprendra ses possessions.
Alléluia.
Obadiah 1, et Tawé André. Abdias 1, verset 17.
Alléluia.
Amen.
The Bible said,
Bible global.
Upon Mount Zion.
Eh ben le Zion, toi,
tonight we are upon Mount Zion.
Le Zion, même, le Zion, toi,
we are on the Zion of God.
Le, Zion, toi,
not a place called Zion.
Mais ben te peut être Zion.
Ah, but we are on the Zion of God tonight.
Le Zion,
and
Zion.
God say upon Mount Zion there will be a deliverance.
Et Mao, ben, le Zion, là, katutu, là,
there shall be a deliverance.
Et ben, katutu, là,
I don't know what your grandparent has sold you on to. You see, if God is talking about a salvation or deliverance, that means something is going wrong somewhere. Hallelujah.
Amen.
But for tonight, at this time that you are watching us, God said there is a deliverance for you. There is a deliverance for you. Before you will possess your possession, if you are under a bondage, you cannot possess them. If you are living in slavery, spiritual slavery, you can't possess them. Before you possess your possession, you need to be free.
Amen.
You see, the children of Israel, before God would bless them, he delivered them from the hands of their enemy.
Amen.
He delivered them from the hands of their oppressor. And then he blessed them. Hallelujah.
Amen.
For you to be delivered tonight is the will of God. What are you going to be delivered from? You are going to be delivered from every familiar spirit, every familiar case. Tonight, you are going to be free from them.
Hallelujah.
Amen. There are many people, they are struggling in life, but they did not supposed to struggle. But because they don't know the time of their blessing, they don't know the time that God has set for them to be delivered, they are still struggling in the hands of the enemy. But this is not the true condition that you are living in. Hallelujah.
Amen.
God didn't plan that you will stay in that condition. But the desire of God, God wants to see you living a life full of blessing. But today, look at your life. Look at your life. Everything is going down. But tonight, there will be a deliverance. There are certain people, before their blessing, they need to fight some spiritual battle. Hallelujah, I'm telling you the truth. If you give rest to yourself instead of a time of fasting, fight, pray, you are giving rest to yourself, you will die in that condition. If you check very well, I said in the beginning that every family has a divine blessing. There is no family that God has just created and then released curse on them. But their own action brought a curse over the family. If you check very well with Grandpa Abraham, God has said, I will bless. Let's read Genesis chapter 17, verse 8. Genesis chapter 17, verse 8.
Yeah,
verse 8. And I will give unto thee and thy seed after thee the land where thou are a stranger, all the land of Canaan for an everlasting possession, and I will be thy God.
Genèse 17, verset 8. Je te donnerai à tes descendants après toi le pays que tu habites comme étranger, tout le pays de Canaan en possession perpétuelle, et je serai leur Dieu.
You see?
Amen. Opéa.
You see? God make a promise to Abraham.
Abraham.
And then we are a generation or a seed of Abraham.
Abraham.
And then if you check very well, God said they will possess that land as their own property. The family in which you are living is your family of the property. Everything that belongs to that family, many people that support to deliver the blessing and then they go astray, they have compromised the blessing of the family. They surrender the blessing to someone who does not own the blessing. Hallelujah. They give, God has given every human being as a generation or a seed of Abraham. If you check very well, even Isaac was, Ishmael was not the child of promise, but God bless him.
God
bless him. Everything he does and his generation, they are prosper therein. They are prosper therein. But what about you who has given your life to Jesus? What about
you?
Everything you are doing, you are just facing debt. If it's not debt upon debt, it's a loss upon loss.
Hallelujah.
But it is not the will of God. No. God doesn't plan anything like that concerning you. The will of God that you will live in his blessing. You see? And then when the children of Israel has went to Egypt to dwell there, something happened to
them.
They have settled there. And then they sit down and then they are enjoying the goods of Egypt without knowing that there is a year that was a setting for them to come out of those conditions.
Over Egypt, you are the back you may na no no make me only la maudo gamedentio.
Many people are deserved to be their own today, but they are still in bondage of the enemy. They are living in blindness, they are living in ignorance. That's why they are continue living in that condition.
Hallelujah. But
when the time has fulfilled so that they might depart from Egypt, they have spent more than the time that God has set for them. Why? Because they are ignorant. They are ignorant. They have labored under the wickedness of Pharaoh. And then Pharaoh maltreat them very hard. And then they have been used to the hard work. You are saying that that's how we are in our family. We struggle, we work hard, but at the end we didn't possess anything. It is not the divine assignment. It is not the divine will of God concerning your life. It is not the will of God. No. Let's check Isaiah 52 verse 3.
Isaiah 52. Isaiah pas que la table à ton vos
vers. Verse 3.
Isaiah 52, verset 3.
Isaiah 52, verse 3 says, for thus said the Lord, ye have sold yourself for naught, and ye be redeemed without money.
Isaiah 52, verset 3.
Mm-hmm.
Car ainsi par l'Éternel, c'est gratuitement que vous avez été vendu, et ce n'est pas à prix d'argent que vous serez racheté.
You see, you were sold. It is not you who make a mistake to be sold to anybody. But it is the problem that your grandfathers, they went to that Babalaoma or that Dudu man, and then they said they are needing a child, they need a peace, they need something to protect them, and then they have surrendered to that Babalaoma. Every blessing that God has given them, the enemy collect it, and then they have become a slave. Everybody went into slavery. Everything that God has planned for that family, instead of turning back to God and receive what God has planned to them, as they went to that Babalaoma or Dudu man, he collect their blessing and give them a curse. They collect a curse from the enemy. They collect a curse. Instead of living in the blessings of God, they have surrendered their blessing and then collect what they did not deserve. It is not the will of God. No. But God say you are not going to be delivered because somebody will pay the price. But it is not by prayer. It is not by money that you will be pursued. But God said tonight is a night of deliverance. He said upon Mount Zion there shall be a deliverance. So tonight you will possess your possession. Everything that belongs to your family. Everything that is for your family, and then they have surrendered them to the enemy. Tonight you will come out with them. Matthew chapter 4. You hear what Satan said to Jesus. He said,
Matthew 4.
Verse 8 to 9, he said, again the devil taketh him on up unto exceeding high mountain, and sheweth him all the kingdom of the world and the glory of them, and say unto him, all these things I will give thee if thou wilt fall down and worship me.
Matthieu 4, verset 8 à 9. Le diable le transporta encore sur une montagne très élevée lui montra tous les royaumes du monde et leur gloire, et lui dit, « Je te donnerai toutes ces choses si tu te prosternes et m'adores. »
Alléluia. You see,
okay.
Who gives Satan all the kingdom of the earth?
Me kayeto ani babe be fiadu pe keke na Satana.
And then you see the son, that the one who possesses everything, the one to whom everything has been created and through whom everything has been created, Satan came to him by saying, I will give thee all these things.
Ameke ye mawo mo katana ye toya mama wo mo katala senya ke Satana gora. Eve gbe yo to na ebe na makonu yo katana.
You hearing now?
Osea.
He say what he's telling Jesus.
Osea, ike ole gbona Yesua.
Without knowing that Jesus Christ know who he is.
Ne meke manya bena Yesu ntonya meke ye wonye ho.
Jesus Christ knew that the blessing and the possession are his.
Yesu Kristo nyanyu ade bena ya irak pele nwo katanye yeto.
So he doesn't need to bow down to Satan to collect anything.
Me hia be yaba dota gune Satan na be ya.
That's the same way Satan is treating many people today.
Ne ma Satan na le fia magada we.
He's treating them.
Ele fia magada.
If you can only bow down for me.
Ele me ne le gbede taguna
kwa. If you can only bow your head for me.
Na de ma de taguna
bi le. I will give you this.
Oh macho ya.
You will become this.
Azu ame ya.
You will become that.
Azu ya le kala gbeme.
That's why there are many friends of you who has compromised their right of birth, giving their right of birth to Satan, and then they are living in those nice car, they are ruling those nice car, living in those nice house. You thought they are in blessing. No, they are not in blessing. They are eating their destiny at the young age.
Hey auntie, hold on, get the one that power bear. Ota o sawa be somme e yo le fuga o mo la fuga o me ne we o pa o hananu be o ma wi ra o lo mu ni bo ira o yo se a o sawa be somme ye.
They are eating their destiny today.
O le duwa be somme o le du egbe.
And then you see suddenly those people, they don't live for long, they die suddenly.
E ye ne ba me yo wa po bo me no na gbe titi do ba ku na de de po.
On the other side, they live and then at a certain age of life, they are out of every good thing because they have eaten their blessing before the time.
Eh ne ba me yo la ne ba do for de lo wa fa gbe me lo wa bu na nu si anu na ba po a e la be na nu ka wa fa ya ira la e so me a odu egbe a.
But Satan is telling Jesus Christ
here. Satan ale gbo na Yesu le te fa ya.
As I have did to Adam.
Si ale ike ye me wa kuro Adam
wa. And Eve.
Me wa kula dan kula fa.
The same way I'm telling you, if you can only bow your head to me, I will give you all the good things, all the good things of the earth.
Nene ma tu Satan ale gbo na Yesu be na ko ale ke me tu kwa dan kula fa. Nene ma tu ye me fa be na nenye be na te ma do ta guna mvide kwa. E ke ma numyo yo kata ni gbadi ma tu na.
But Jesus Christ knew that he doesn't need those things. He is a possessor. In the same way, what you need is inside of you. You don't need to bow down to Satan to receive what you need. What you need, it is only God that will give it to you.
Yesu nyanyu ade be na nwo kata le yeme nwo kata ni eto de ne make nu yo kata ne hia de ele me ololoto de me nya oye me hia be na be data gune Satan afie na ponu ma.
You don't need it.
Me hia.
All you need.
Nu si anu ike ne hia.
Is to bow down to Jesus.
Eye nye be na data.
And then Jesus will give you all your inheritance.
Eyenu yo katanye woke sino no allo wo heritage Yesu la twena.
Romans chapter 8 said.
Roma to wa gbale ta menyi.
We are joined earth with Jesus and earth with God.
Ebena nyenye do menyi la pele mawe yimi nye ha do menyi la pele Yesu Kristo.
Why are you as a joint earth or earth of God? Why are you not manifesting what you have inherited from God?
Lekeye wo ya nyenye do menyi la pele mawe nu yo kenye mawe ke sino nu la mele po go mele me.
That means something is wrong.
Eya go menyi be na de mele
yi. Something is going wrong.
Na de mele yi.
But tonight we are going to pray.
Mi de da do gbe da.
You see, when the children of Israel, they left Egypt to go to Canaan land, they have faced a lot of problem, a lot of adversary, a lot of challenges on their way going.
Le meke Israel yo to l'Egypte yo ina den gbe to ni gbati kenye Canaan ni gbati a odogo haha odogo titretit odogo nu gedele moati.
But they didn't give up. If you see Joshua and Caleb, they are the one who stood up and tell the children of Israel, we will go and possess our possession. I'm seeing you as a Joshua in your family. I'm seeing you as a Caleb in your family. Stand up tonight. It is time to stand up and then possess the possession of your family. If you go to the burial ground of your family, when you went to the burial ground, there are many people there who supposed to make a right decision and bring a blessing to the generation. They have brought a trouble into the family. And then they die with the promise, divine promises on their head. I'm prophesying over your life tonight. You will not die before your time. You will not die with your prophecy. You will die after the fulfillment of the prophecy over your life. Your father died in the ignorance. Your mother died in the ignorance. Your grandfathers died into the hands of the enemy. And then they have surrendered all the blessing God has given them. They give it to the enemy. But as for you, my brother, my sister, you are a new generation. You will not go to take their step. Everything that the enemy has stole from your family, as a peace, as joy, as blessing, money, everything that God has delegated to your family to live a good life on this earth, but the enemy has compromise them and took it from them. Tonight you are not going to give rest to yourself until you possess those things for yourself. Every cause that they have brought over the family, don't give them rest. Isaiah 45 verse 1 to 3. Isaiah 45 verse 1 to 3. The Bible says, thou said the Lord to his anointed, to Cyrus, who right hand I have holden, to subdue nation before him, and I will loose the loins of the king, to open before him the two-leaved gate, and the gate shall not be shut. Verse 2, I will go before thee and make the crooked place straight. I will break in pieces the gate of brass and cut in sunder the bear of iron. Verse 3, and I will give thee the treasure of darkness and hidden riches of the secret place, that thou mayest know that I, the Lord, which called thee by thy name, am the God of Israel.
Esaïe 45, verset 1 à 3. Esaïe a pas gbalé table, ne voit ton quick bay à metton. Ainsi parle l'Éternel à son nom, à Cyrus, qui tient par la main pour terrasser les nations devant lui et pour relâcher la ceinture des rois, pour lui ouvrir les portes afin qu'elles ne soient plus fermées. Je marcherai devant toi. J'aplanirai les chemins montueux, je romprai les portes des reins et je briserai les verrous de fer. Je te donnerai des trésors cachés, des richesses enfouies, afin que tu saches que je suis l'Éternel qui t'appelle par ton nom, le Dieu d'Israël.
You see? He said,
Elegblobena,
unto you,
Ebenawoya,
this quotation tonight is not for serious.
But
God said unto you,
Ebenawoya,
you are my anointed one. Because you have received Jesus Christ, who carried the whole anointing that we need, you are the anointed one. And God said, I will hold your right hand. Right hand mean the power. Mean authority. That mean your authority plus the authority of Jesus Christ. You will subdue all those nations, spiritual voodoo, spiritual demon that your grandfather has brought into family and has become case in the family. You will subdue them tonight.
Du ko yo pata voodoo yo kata nu yo kata togbe mama o eva pomeme.
You will subdue them this morning. Don't give them chance. No! Because God has said that the door of two gates will be open unto you. Will be open. Those demons, when they came, they collect the blessing of the family, they put it somewhere, and then they shut the gate over them. They shut them somewhere. But tonight, God is telling you, you are going to possess your possession. You are the one who is going to receive all the blessing and then let it down for the next generation.
Amen.
Your fathers, everybody in the family, look in the family. Everybody are living in the same condition. But as for you, God said, the bear of iron will be brought before you. God said, I will go before you and then I will break them. I will break them. That means they have set a limitation to everybody in the family. No one go beyond that. But you need to go beyond the limitation before you collect the blessing. If you didn't work beyond the expectation of your family members, you cannot be anybody. Hallelujah. Hello.
Hi.
So he's continued by saying, and I will give thee the treasure of the darkness. You see? You see? That means somebody put them there.
Yeah, if she ever made even look at them.
It is for you.
What
it is designed for your family. For example, my family is Atuke Ajano. And then everything that family possess as a blessing that the enemy has collect from them, I am the one to repossess them back.
New York atanyo pomeato. E yefutwa leto be runo bruko be runa fidia. E nyela hova no pomea.
Let me tell you this history. In 2014, there was a funeral. My grandmother passed on in our village in
Benin.
We went to the funeral. Everybody are busy doing their own things. But I tell my brother and my sisters, the reason why you are seeing me in this village, I'm not in this village for the funeral. But I came into this village to destroy everything that is destroying people in this family. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And then as we start singing and praising God, my father was happy because he thought that we are doing it to glorify or to praise our grandma who passed on. But he doesn't know that I carry another
danger.
And then I tell my brothers, if you want to be released,
it's
tonight. If you want to possess your possession, it's tonight. Every blessing that you deserve, there, they are hiding in this family. They are hiding in this village. You see, everything, everybody, they are under the hands. They are under the oppression of that babaloma or a tutu man in the family. That's what they know to do. They are carrying everybody's blessing and giving them to the demon. But as for me, I'm here tonight. My blessing will go with me. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I'm telling you. I'm telling you. That year 2014. Me and my wife, we were in fiancé. As I came back from that village, God automatically God opened the doors. We do the engagement. We marriage. I came to America. In the same year. Same year. I'm not saying next year or next 2 years. The same year. So tonight, everything that is your possession that the enemy has sitting upon them and then they don't want to release them
until
tonight, you are going to teach them that you are someone that anybody can joke with. Because the promise said, I will go before
thee.
I will go before thee. So you are going to pray. Tell God everything that my forefathers has done. And that brought a divine curse over the family. Father, my portion, I'm before you. I'm pleading to forgive and deliver me from those
cases.
Pray in the name of Jesus. I want somebody to pray. Pray right now that every familiar case that is reigning over your life, you didn't do anything to collect a case. You gave your life to Jesus to live. Tell God to deliver you from every familiar case. For certain people, the name, their family name is enchantment. For certain people, their family name means bad luck. For certain people, they don't do anything wrong, but at time that blessing is coming, there are some demons that go ahead them and collect the blessing. That's why they are still in that condition today. But you are going to pray.
Oh, for la dog better.
The Bible said,
Bible globe.
Jeremiah chapter 31, verse 29.
Jeremiah pak bale tablet of odeke.
This is the prayer topic I'm going to raise. And then we are going to pray. Verse 29. In those days they shall say no more. The fathers have eaten a sour grape, and the children's feet are set on edge.
Jérémie 31,
verse 29.
Jérémie 31, verset 29. En ces jours-là, on ne dira plus les pères ont mangé des raisins verts et les dents des enfants en ont été agacées.
No!
Jérémie n'a pas que les tablettes, on voit de quoi. Puis, blague, voici de quoi.
The Bible said.
Bible a l'air globe.
This proverb will not be raised again. That the father has eaten the sour grape.
Oh,
and the children has their teeth on edge. You tell God. What my grandfather, my grandmothers has done is their curses. Deliver me from it. I'm not receiving that possession. I reject that possession. Pray in the name of Jesus. I want somebody to pray. It's time for prayer. Father, we are praying in the name of Jesus. Everything that our fathers and our mothers has done.
Pray in the name of Jesus.
That every blessing that belongs to your family, and then instead of receiving blessing, they have given you a curse. They have left behind them a curse for you to come and collect. Tell God, I reject those curses. You see, Ibuman, he walked and then left behind him a blessing for his generation. Yovo. But what they have left behind for you?
Their sufferings.
No one can marry one wife in the family. Everybody needs to marry three, four, five times. The women also. That's a curse. This is not your divine agenda concerning my life. I reject it in the name of Jesus. Pray in the name of Jesus. Pray that everything that my father, my mother has took part in as a curse and then ruling in the family. Tonight I came in the name of Jesus. I'm renouncing and rejecting them. Pray in the name of Jesus. There are young lady in the family. Nobody is dating them till to marry them. There's a case in the family. They just have a concubine. They are going from one man to another man. The man also has a concubine going to one girl to another girl. No one is taking a decision to marry because there is a case in the family. Pray that those cases might leave your life. Those cases might depart from your life. Your father died in a poverty. Look how poverty is treating you. Look how poverty is treating you. Look how you have to beg before you have a little job to do, before you have something to eat. That's not true. Reject it in the name of Jesus. Stand against it. Tell God, that's not my portion. No, that's not my portion. I reject it. I renounce it. I will not take it. Pray in the name of Jesus. I want somebody to pray.
Il y a un peu de temps.
Pray, my brother, pray, my sister, pray. It's the time for prayer. Until you pray and break these curses over your life, you still living as your family member. Let me give you this revelation. I just got a revelation. I see many people. They are in a circle. And then no one is going out of the circle. They have sought you. You see, Isaiah that we read, Isaiah said, they have sought you for nothing. They have sold you out. And then it is not by money that you will be brought back. But God said tonight, on the Mount Zion shall be deliverance, shall be healing. You are going to pray that every bondage in which they have put everybody in the family, every limitation that they have set for everybody in the family, Father, tonight I'm coming out of that limitation. Everything that is limiting my life, let it be broke, let it be destroyed in the name of Jesus. Pray in the name of Jesus that every limitation might be broken in your life. Every demon that is maintaining you in the limitation, that demons, you have to deal with it tonight. But first of all, pray that the limitation cord might be broke so that everybody in the family might come out of that limitation. Pray in the name of Jesus. Pray in the name of Jesus. Pray in the name of Jesus. Mandala basaka talabra yamakaba. Ravoski maragado breta balagade. Emata balagadala vashabram tabada babe. Makonde givalagadu shabram tabalagade. Le masyanta bakatalabade. Ravondi breta balagado yamakaba. Parienda parienda parienda. Le masyanta bakatalabade. Ravondi breta balagado yamakaba. Parienda parienda parienda. Le masyanta bakatalabade. Ravondi breta balagado yamakaba. Parienda parienda parienda. Le masyanta bakatalabade. Ravondi breta balagado yamakaba. You are going to pray that any demon that was assigned to my family to maintain everybody in the same condition tonight, I came in the name of Jesus Christ, and then I call upon the pillar of thunder of God to strike those demons and destroy them. Those who want to give, doesn't want to give me access to go, I'm breaking their neck with the hammer of God.
Pray
in the name of Jesus. God tell Joshua, you are going to lead the children of Israel from Egypt, from where Moses has stopped his ministry, to the Canaan land. But the first of all, River Jordan, first obstacle, first demon they have to deal with. The second demon is Jericho. They deal with it. So you are going to pray. Every demon that was assigned to stop me, to block me, to possess my possession tonight, Father, let your anger come at them. Let your anger destroy them. In the name of Jesus.
Mao Bona Yoshua Bena, Ebe Welak Bo Israel Yoying Bedoni Bachi, Vogakia, Yipo Tutu Baiko Dogalo Bobo, Fotu Baiko Dogwanya, O Dogwa Tiapua, Ikenya Mohenuna, O Dogo Yoda, Eyo Felienya Nko, Eny Yeriko Beglia, Ikeka Monobo Mayin Bedoni Bachio, Tao that Dog Bedal and Dekaya, Ben de Bekenya Yipo Naya Pagbe, Bog Bonnet Bekbenuka Konyo, Mao Pachika to let the Bedot in the troll and Gapopoya.
Pray in the name of Jesus. I want somebody to pray. 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 Mandolo boski vala banta bara maski banta kabala gada. Lebro yamashara baya kabandia kaba. Robanta bala bata bra yamakaba. Zalom debre maketele givala banta. Randi yamakatu falienda bra kabala gada. La moski vala banta breketele givanda. La masuti breke pala gado. Lebra yamashata la bala yamakaba si branta bara babe. Imale teke bre mekete kibola gado. La bronta bara that God may assist you this morning to break down every Jericho wall, to break them down and destroy them in your life. Pray in the name of Jesus. Every demon, every activities of the enemy might be destroying your life. Pray in the name of Jesus. Father, I'm praying tonight. I will not repeat the history of my grandfather. I will not repeat the history of my father or my mother. Everything that the enemy has said to them, to stop them, to block them, to destroy their future, destroy their destiny. For me, I will not live in that condition. I reject and renounce it. Anything that is a Jordan in my life, everything that is a Jericho in my life, I'm scattering them. In the name of Jesus Christ, we pray. You are going to pray. I knew a history of a lady. She traveled with her husband to Paris. Ah, they went to France.
Wakuswa oyi France nyigbanji.
And then they have dwelled there. They have received their citizenship.
Eye oho wa pe jumevi bagbalele tepe.
Everything that they need from France, they possess them.
New Yorkata yo hian le France la esuasi.
They have settled a time to come back home.
Edo yi yade ikeye ojibeya yu adi sava apa.
And then when they came back home,
le meko di sayafea.
We from the jealousy that is raising in the heart of the husband.
Le nous swap nous papa ike le meta.
The bag in which all their documents are settled in, he went out and burned them.
Le meke yo disagbova fea nous swap nous papa tag bene kanade joye nous kanu suyawo. Akpete ike meye wapo moji be homo kekele nous suya tojo akpete ike menya be homo akpete ama.
Passport.
Wabe passport ho.
Children's certificate of
wabe
birth.
Wabe de vio be homo keke.
They are citizenship papers.
Wabe agba etumevi bagbale.
He bought them together. So now, after everything was
burnt,
his jealousy came out of his face. Now he wants to collect all the papers and settle everything so that the whole family will go back to France. He lost everything.
You
see? Okay. How the enemy has used, before they will come back, the lady was telling him, I need to go back home and see my parents. The husband said, no, we don't have to go. But the woman said, we need to go. When they came, the enemy has a way to block and stop them. Till today, their children that was born in France, they are still back home in their country. And these children are suffering today. Is that blessing or curse? You are going to pray. Every decision that my father has taken, that was an error, and broke curse over everybody. Father, I'm setting myself out of it. I'm taking a step to come out of it. Deliver me from it. I'm not going to pay the price of my father or my mother. I'm born to be myself in
Christ.
So today, every error, every trouble that my father or my mother brought over the family, tonight I break them down. Every demon that pushed them to do that thing, I'm calling the fire of God to consume them. Pray in the name of Jesus. Mandolovoski brantaba nagadala masataba rekatala gadela brashataba nabado mazundi briki pala gadala masataba. I'm calling upon the hammer of God to scatter and break them down. Every power behind them be consumed by the fire of the Holy Spirit. Pray in the name of Jesus. Pray in the name of Jesus. Mantolo boski voka branda bada bade. Imalaka talabra yama shavanta bada ba. Zeko prekete kiva la baroka. La moski vanta balaga diakata. Rabende breki balaga dufanyanda. Lema sote breki palande lebe te panda. Rondi vrinda randa baluri anda balaga bre. Mantelebe yama kaba. Rabanda bada ba talabra. Limaka talabra yama kaba. Zavonde breme kifo la branta bada bade. Imalaka basa branta bada bade. La masote breke palaga do la vante. Ramande ki breke teke bre. Le konda da balaga dufanyanda. Le mosita breke talaga de. Imanta bada bada. Every power, every unseen power that is working in my family, in my father's family, in my mother's family, oh, in the whole generation, oh, in the whole generation, I'm calling upon the fire of the Spirit. I'm calling upon the fire of the Spirit to destroy them, to destroy them, to destroy them, to destroy them, to destroy them. Mandelevoski branca kabalaga de, lemasata balaga dalavasa branta, rakondigi balaga de, every generational curse that is working in your family, every generational spirit, generational unseen forces that is fighting with your blessing, is fighting with your prosperity, is fighting with your business, is fighting with your job, is fighting with your finances, is fighting with the peace in your matrimonial, is fighting with the peace in your family. Pray tonight, those demons, those power might be destroyed, those altar might be break down. Pray in the name of Jesus. In the precious name of Jesus Christ, we pray. My brother, my sister, you are going to pray. There are certain people. The family that is ruling in your family, blocking people to advance in life, that spirit went ahead to blackmail you in front of your customers.
Amadolia. Gbogbo ikele odo lo po mi amela etie na nkan na ye o ve gbele na le wo client ogbo.
Those who you used to work for and then they pay you good salary, that demon went and blackmail you. How this happened? He give them a dream. For some people, they have a bad dream concerning you, and then they say something is wrong with you, you can no more work for me. They give you a contract, but what? You don't know what happened exactly. Everything was a debt over your life, and then you lost those customers. You are going to pray. Any demon that was assigned to blackmail and destroy my image, my reputation, everyone that is behind this, Lord, let your thunder come over them and scatter, destroy them. Pray in the name of Jesus.
Amen. You get the one that done. You turn off and on. You are bobo. Chichi me fuck bobo. Fipo debo bobo ya. Hey, you never been on la meya. Obo leke one do. Ela na ba me ola kudre badaton tio evo. Nui keye doika me ojibe awona yu alo nui keye ame o labe yu awona o oma gate wena o da dogbe da be gbogbo ya e domene gbele
oh somebody will just go and blackmail you
alo amedela yu labe gbele elabe gbele o lame a ogbo
and it's finished.
Efo
they don't want to hear from you.
Efo ome chibe
yaga even if you are calling them is they can see that you are calling, but they can no more pick your call.
No, you don't touch your work bubble. You are for myself.
A certain has blocked you in your phone. Their phone.
I'm not blocking. I'm not taking no one out. Bug boy,
you are going to pray. If you pray very well and then you have your deliverance, those people are coming on your way. That's what God told me. Those people are coming back on your way, but you need to fight those spirits.
Enya no dogbe da ni wede lende ke yala akpo be na da po ka tutu eye amado yoke ogbe oju la gbomo la tova eye
ye
ni ke mawo le gbona
they will come back
ebe wa tova
they will come back
ebe wa tova
and they give you a good contract
eye wa ba otro wo enu ya e contract ye gbapele o
those who has took your place before they will be disappointed in them they left you and then their eyes will be open and then they will come back to your
ame yoke te pe ikenye to fo ame bubule te pe ma ne e oka tutu lendeke yala ola ko be nkume da kona me ma nu ikenye to da drug bovana
pray in the name of Jesus
dogbe da le yesu
I want to pray
machibe na dogbe
mantala voski branda kapala gada la masaba father every enemy on around me every enemy assigned to my ministry assigned to my family assigned to my finance assigned to my members everything that is scattering them today I pray in the name of Jesus I'm calling upon the anchor of God the soul of God Destroy them in the name of Jesus. Every evil that was assigned on my case in my life to blackmail me, to give a bad report concerning me. Father, today I declare, I decree, let your anger come over them, destroy them, break them down. Every human being has received a plot from the enemy to destroy my reputation, to blackmail my reputation, to destroy me, whether spiritually or physically. Father, I pray in the name of Jesus, let your anger come over them, let your sword come over them, let the pillar of thunder strap them and destroy them. I release the hammer of God to break their neck, to break their head, to destroy them in the name of Jesus. Mandolo voske brekata, livoski breketaka, zalunde prema kopalanda, livalente breke pelegiada, zavanda barama sataba, likabamba baraga dole braya masata, le masa voke branto kopreke palandu, la vindi karianda bakirianda baraga do, zalende breke malagadi, inda balabata labra, valanda braka palada, libra kapalada, rebosi palada, le maka palada, valanta palada, imako breche tekebe, evoranta baraga do shibraka, likobase kebreke tekebe, limanta baraga do sabranda baraga be, in the name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen. We are going to pray. I don't know what the enemy has took captive in your life. The man of God said, before everything that is yours, you possess them, you need to be delivered first. As you have fought tonight, you have received your deliverance already. Now we are going to pray that everything the enemy has took captive in your life, we are going to read in the book of Isaiah. Isaiah 49.
Isaiah 49 verse 25. Isaiah 49 verse 25.
Isaiah 49:25, the Bible said, how is the city of praise not left, the city of my joy?
Isaiah 49, verse 25. Oui, dit l'Éternel, la capture du puissant lui sera enlevée, et le butin du tyran lui échappera. Je combattrai tes ennemis et je sauverai tes fils.
Isaiah 49. Sorry, I read Jeremiah. Sorry, I'm sorry. Isaiah 49, verse 25. The Bible said, but thus said the Lord, even the captive of the mighty shall be taken away, and the prey of the terrible shall be delivered. For I will contend with him that contendeth with thee, and I will save their children. The captive of the valiant will be taken away. Everything that the enemy has stole from the family as a good thing, as a blessing, God said they will be took back. You are going to pray that every blessing, generational blessing that is in the family, that belong to the family, The wicked, the crooked, the terrible person, the mighty men has stole them and then they hijacked them. They don't want to release them. Bible said they shall fall from their hands. Everything that the terrible people has took captive, they shall fall from their hands. You are going to pray. Everybody in the family that they had, the enemy has took captive, that they will not shine. Everywhere that the enemy has set them, the prison might be scattered. The whole family was in prison spiritually. The whole family is in prison spiritually. That's why there is no change in the life of anybody in the family. But God said the prayer of the enemy shall fall for himself. He said the spirit of God is over me. He has anointed me to proclaim the
good tidings
to the prisoner. We are going to pray. Everything that the enemy has took captive in our life
tonight,
that might turn into the ark of covenant in their tent. That might become a destruction in their tent. That might be a destruction in their tent. That might be sarcasm in their tent. Pray. Say you are receiving your prayer, your peace. You are receiving your destiny from their answer. You are receiving your well-being from their answer. Pray in the name of Jesus. Pray in the name of Jesus. I'm taking them back. In my family that was laying bondage, that their head cannot, can never raise up, their destiny cannot shine. Father, I'm praying for them. I'm interceding for them. I'm delivering them in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Seigneur, que Bible la gloire.
Hear what the Bible has.
Et bien la capture du puissant.
He said the captive of the mighty man. The one who has took the captive, the blessing of the family, is not just a mere man. The demon that has took captive the blessing of the family is not just a mere demon. The Bible call it a strong man. A mighty man. The Bible call it a mighty man. That means that demon that has took captive the blessing of the family has become a strong. No matter how strong that mighty man is in the family. No matter how strong that demon is in the family. Bible says whatever he has took captive shall fall from his hand. You are going to pray tonight.
tout ça tout le pomme.
Every demon that is a stronghold in the family.
Amen.
Anyone that is a strong man in the family
that
was sitting upon the blessing of the family, that was holding captive the blessing of everybody in the family, the young men, the young lady, the young people are captive in the family, you are going to pray that the hands of God may come over them and deliver them. The hands of God may come over them and God may oppress them to deliver. The same way the hands of God has oppressed Pharaoh to release the children of Israel, the hands of God might oppress the mighty men in the family to release the blessing, release the young man, release the young lady, release everybody in the family. Pray the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. He said, I will content with those who are contenting with you. And then I will deliver your children from their hands. Your children are standing for your blessing. And then these people has took your blessing captive, and then they are contenting with your life. God said, I will fight them. Everything they have took captive in your life, I will release them. You are going to pray. Everything that is struggle or fighting with your life, that this morning God might contend with them. That everything that is yours that they have took captive, God might deliver them and give them back to you. Pray in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. He said, I will hold you by your right hand. And then I will go before thee. I break the two-gate door. Break the bars of iron. Every good thing that is hiding in the darkness, I will deliver unto thee. That you are going to pray. Every door that the enemy has shut before you that you will never get possessing of good things. The wicked people are wicked. The children of Israel had some quarter mile or some mile to get into Canaan land. There was Jericho that was blocking them. They have locked the gate so that they will not pass by.
Thank you, Jesus. Pray
that everything that representing Jericho in your life, that the same way that they have the Jericho wall has been scattered, tonight everything that is representing Jericho in your life be Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Isaiah 43.
Verse
6.
Isaiah 43, verse 6. I will say to the north, give up, and to the south, keep not back. Bring my son from far and my daughters from the ends of the earth.
Isaiah 43, verse 6. Eh bien, je dirai au septentrion, donne, et au midi, ne retiens pas. Eh bien, ma glebe, tchona. Eye me galeo. Ef si abe na on le made. Ebe vo ma dekbe na obe mi galeo mi dati ne wanchi. O da dokbe da be mi dekbe kbe ike ye jie reyo leo. Anye reyo leo. We toro po yo leo. We do po yo leo. Le kapo po ya ma o po ekbe ne di nao. O ne dati le nchi nao.
Yes, he said. Verse 6 said. He said, I will say to the north, give up. And to the south, keep not back. Bring my son from far and my daughter from the end of the earth. So you are going to pray that everything the enemy has took captive in your life, from the north, south, east, west, they might release them in the name of Jesus. It is order. Tell them it is an order. It is an order. That is a verdict of God. He said they will not contend them. They will not release them. God said they might release you. Pray in the name of Jesus. Pray in the name of Jesus. Pray. Mandolobos kibala bata la braya makabanda bada bada ilaka basha bata bada bada bala broke malaga bada 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 In the name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen.
Amen.
We are grateful. Oh Lord.
Oh, we are grateful, Lord.
We are grateful. Oh Lord. Hallelujah. For all you have done for us. Hallelujah. We are grateful. Oh Lord. We are grateful, oh. We are grateful, oh Lord. We are grateful, oh. We are grateful, oh Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. For all you have done for us. Hallelujah. We are grateful. Oh Lord, start giving thanks to the Lord wherever you are. Give thanks to the Lord. He has given you deliverance. He gave you victory. He conquered your enemy for you. He struck down your adversary. Any adversary in your life today, they are down. Give
thanks
to the Lord. Give thanks to the Lord. And then you are not going empty-handed. As those people went to Samaria and collect their goods, you are going back with your possession. You will go back with your possession. Anything that is yours, the enemy has took captive and is contending with you. Tonight, the Bible said, on Mount Zion, there shall be a deliverance. And then the children of Jacob will possess their possession. So I'm praying for somebody tonight that everything that is your possession, then the enemy has took captive. I command them by the power of the Holy Spirit to be released. Release your possession. Take your possession now. Take whatever is yours. Are you expecting healing? I minister healing to your body. Be healed in the name of Jesus. Everything that the enemy has used as a separation wall between you and your divine helpers, I pull them down in the name of Jesus. Every wall that is separating you from your blessing, your possession, I scatter and break them down for your life in the name of
Jesus.
In the name of Jesus, I pray the same way God has hold the hands of Cyrus and then give him the good thing that was in the darkness. I pray for you that every good thing that is in the darkness, God might release them unto you. Those souls that you will save and then they will become a blessing to you, God might release back to you. Everything that you will be doing that will bring blessing into your life, I pray today that the Spirit of God might guide your step to get into it in the name of Jesus. That the Spirit might guide your step. The Spirit might guide your step to enter into the possession of your possession. I pray for somebody this morning that the case that is ruining your life, I stop it in the name of Jesus Christ. I nail it at the cross. I destroy and crush that case over the cross of Jesus Christ. And then I proclaim unto you, you are free. You are set free. Go and possess your possession. Every door that is closed unto you. I'm using the name of Jesus as the universal key, and I open that door for you. I open those doors unto you. I open your womb. I open your womb. I open your womb. Go and deliver your baby in the name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
God bless you. You are a blessed child of God. You are a blessed one of God. God richly bless you tonight. Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 Please be watching this video one again, again, again.
Video and
pray. Honestly pray. Even as we are closing now, you are not yet sat. Some have still got the energy to pray. Continue the prayer. They are feeling now is some are energizing spiritually to pray. Continue the prayer. Some will sleep and find themselves in on battlefield. They are fighting against something. When you wake up, don't give time. Continue. That means the battle is still going on. Continue and pray. Some will see themselves in some bondage. Tell yourself, now I have discovered that I'm in bondage, I need to be released. Everything that is holding me in bondage must break and cut off from my life.
Amen.
Amen.
You continue and pray. If you will to pray. But I'm declaring over somebody's life this hour. Take your possession. Whatever is your stake, them. Receive them. Take them. Take them. Some will hear good news. Some will hear good news. Some, the door has been opened to somebody already. The door has been opened to somebody already. The door has been opened to somebody already. You will come back with a testimony. You will come back with a testimony. I pray over your life. Any demon that from today that will rose up to go ahead and destroy your blessing. Anywhere he may go, may the anger of God strike and destroy that demon. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
You are a blessed one of God. You are a blessed